Introducing, in the corner to my right, weighing 234 pounds from Edina, Minnesota, he is Steve Polzanowski. Polzanowski. And now approaching the ring, with his valet, his man Friday, weighing 400 pounds, undefeated in his professional wrestling career, ladies and gentlemen, the awesome Ugandan giant, he is Kamala.
Doug, young Steve Olsanowski, Steve-O as he's called, has got his work cut out for him here tonight. Kamala, the Ugandan giant, I have seen him only one time before in my career, I guess you could say, but he is a big man.
Boy, oh boy, look at that. The whole ring moves when he walks around.
Yes, he does. He's stomping up there. What did you say that weight was again, Doug?
400 pounds, and that may have been a little bit on the light side. I don't know. Take a look at that.
400 pounds. They say he does not understand or speak English.
I don't think he needs to, Vern. Take a look at that.
Well, if you're 406 foot, four, five, or six, whatever he is, I guess you don't have to. I think Steve Olsanowski ready to go there. However, I said he's... Steve is a 234, 236 pounder, played football at the college level, and a cricketer. Kamala attacking.
A couple of quick arm smashes by the Ugandan giant Kamala, right, grabbing around the throat. He lifts Olsanowski to the air and throws him down. Man, oh man, look at that.
Tremendous chop. I don't know if that's jungle fighting or where he has learned that, but I don't think his wrestling technique is that great. But
what a
tremendous chop. And Olsanowski goes.
Olsanowski climbing right back into the ring, right back into battle. And again, a smash from the Ugandan giant, Kamala. Olsanowski fighting back deeply off the ropes. Look at this. With all his might off the ropes. Now they tie up in the center of the ring. Smashed by Kamala. They have to keep an eye also on his man Friday, his valet. War paint on both of them. Heavily festooned. Arm drag off the ropes. Into the ropes.
Cross there is smash. Some technique, Doug, to his moves up there. Look out. Look out, Steve.
My goodness. 400 plus pounds of Kamala.
Trying to pin him, but there he... He realized he had to turn him over.
Oh, he does. And a quick three count. And look at that. Trying to kick out of it. Still Olsanowski, and Kamala won't let him up. Referee Larry Lazowski trying to count him off.
Well, Doug, I guess Kamala's no stranger here to the New York area. They have seen him. But this is our first time on Pro Wrestling
just
USA.
Awesome. Just awesome. The winner, the undefeated Ugandan giant, Kamala. Oh, and the crowd doesn't know quite what to think of Kamala. Now, here's how it happened, Vern.
That 400 pounds on the small of the back of Steve Olsanowski. He tried to pin him there, but didn't realize he's got to turn him over. Friday on the outside tells him to turn him over. There's the count, one, two, and three.
Oh, and Kamala ends it quickly for Steve Olsanowski.
Believe me, Steve Olsanowski is a very, very fine wrestler, but no chance here tonight against Kamala.